guess I'll head on up to Lightning Flat. See the folks for a day or two.
Something I've been meaning to tell you, Jack. Looks like I won't be able to get up here until November, after we ship stock and before the winter feeding.
November?
Yeah.
What now will happen in August?
Christ, Ennis, you had a fucking week to say some little word about this. And why is it always in the friggin' cold weather? We gotta go someplace south where it's warm. We gotta go to Mexico.
You know me, Jack, about the only traveling I ever did is around the coffee pot looking for the handle. Lighten up on me, Jack. We can go hunting, kill ourselves a nice elk. We're at Don Rose's place. Yeah, we had a nice time that year.
It's never enough time. It's never enough. You know, friend, this is one goddamn bitch of an unsatisfactory situation. It used to come away easy, now it's like seeing the Pope.
You forgot what it's like to be broke all the time. You ever hear child support? I just can't up and quit this job. I had to make trade-offs, and August was a trade-off. Wish you got some better idea.
I did once.
Been to Mexico, Jack?
Hell yes, I've been to Mexico. What's the fucking problem?
I'm gonna tell you this once, and I ain't fooling. All those things you've done, they should get you killed if I should come to know them.
Yeah, we'll try this one. And I'll say this just once. I'll tell you what, Ennis, we could have had us a good life together. A fucking real good life. Had us a place of our own. But you didn't want to. So now all we have is Brokeback Mountain. Everything's built on that. That's all we got, boy. Fucking all. So I hope you know that in case you don't ever come to know the rest. Count the damn few times we've been together in the past 20 years and measure the short fucking leash you keep on me. And then you ask me about Mexico and tell me you're gonna kill me for needing something I'll hardly never get. I'm not you, Ennis. I can't make it on a couple of high altitude fucks once or twice a year. You have no idea how bad it gets. You're no good for me, you goddamn son of a whoresome bitch. I wish I knew how to quit you. Ennis.